like the one to fuck. Ain't your favorite on your undercard, the livest under God. So don't make me get the gun to rock. Catch a charge and run to Baltimore. I hustle more than that in the corner store. Cornerstone, I'ma be the that they calling for. Soaring off like that mic up in his joy falls. When I'm coming down, only time I'm falling off. Get a calling card, little so broad. I'ma be a staple for the global forms. This that magic feel like double dog. This that lavish shit y'all tumble for. Want it, but I want it more. Make a band off a couple calls. Man, I'm hot, I got the sun.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Andre Bishop and Isaac Ice Cold Frost.
You ready? You ready?
All right, so with that touch of the gloves, we are underway with this stand-up only fight. Oh! Overhand attempt, now it's blocked by Frost. How about that chin?
Doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head.
Hit him hard with that hook.
That hook, Joe.
Hurt him with that uppercut. Beautiful hook.
Just out of range with the big right hand.
These guys are exchanging huge shots.
Nice punch by
Bishop. He hurt him.
Oh!
This could be it right here.
Wow!
And there he swung with a haymaker.
These guys really are setting that fight of the night pace.
Well, his opponent's got the lead now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that count.
Oh! He tagged him. He's hurt bad.
Man, has his chin been tested off.
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, Joe, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming. So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages.
Check it out here. Boom.
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 40 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Andre!
So Andre Bishop, welcome to the UFC heavyweight division. He had a lot of doubters and naysayers coming in here tonight, but he certainly muted that clamor and then...
You gotta get it. They hated Esco.